That's your universal camera systems back online now. So keep an eye out for anything while you work.
May, it's Emma. You have no idea how happy I am to hear you.
Emma! Oh my god, Emma, I'm stuck in Shenzhou. Where are you?
We've just made it to Central.
Who is we?
Me and Sam. I don't know where anyone else is yet except... except Stas. He's dead, May.
Oh god, how?
It looks like Central depressurized. It's okay now, though. He's in his suit, but I don't think he had O2.
What about Jim? Josh? Ailsa?
Nothing yet. We had like a full power outage. Sam has lost most of his functions, and we're slowly getting him back up to speed.
Okay. I'd like to help, but I'm stuck in the Chinese arm. There's something wrong in UN3. It's all locked down.
I'll get Sam to look into it right now. Sam, check the station alerts. Make that the priority if you can.
Message to Cruiser. Hi everyone. I know a lot of you have been getting head up about requests from Houston and from me that have been butting into your work this past week. I just wanted to say that I'm hearing you all loud and clear, especially Josh, as he's been the loudest. I know it's been frustrating, but we're getting to the end of it now. We'll be back on expected ESA practice soon. Really soon. You've just got to trust me. When we get through to the other side, I can maybe fill you in on what's been happening.
Please repeat your previous request.
Look at your station alerts, Sam. Find out what is wrong and do your best to fix it whilst I get this tracker back online.
The coolant network is reporting multiple errors. Recommend investigation.
That could give us problems later on. Have a look at the network hub, please, Sam.
I can hear you in there, Sam. The door is locked down, and I think there is an override active. Something atmospheric?
Thank you. Hey, Sam. Message for Emma. Hey, it's me. Good news is, Jim finally pulled me off USES reactor tests as Houston want the EFR on standby tomorrow. So, out of nowhere, the captain gave us a window between shifts, meaning we get to be awake at the same time for once. A new restaurant just opened called EAS 12. Food is terrible, but it's got a great view. See you there at 0100. I'd say let's hang out at your bunk, but it's a tight fit, and that woman who sleeps opposite keeps rolling her eyes. See you later, Em. Message ends, Sam. Thanks. confirming that I'm finally powering down the test cycle on the EFR reactor. I know I've been a pain in the ass about this, Jim, but it's been operational for weeks now, and the check routines have taken up so much of my time. This is time I should have spent on USES tech tests, and they're going to be pissed. What was Houston's problem with my results? I just don't understand why we're checking this over and over. Anyway, rant over. Reactor is on standby, ready for anything. Message in.
Not just your imagination. This isn't gossip either. We just want what's best for them and what's least disruptive to observation. I'll go to Jim with Ailsa's sleep station idea. A change of scenery could be nice anyway. Message end. Thank you.
broadcast. Gusten, we are approaching the coordinates. EFR is on standby. Station scope is locked. SAM systems are open. There's no way back now. Vector aligns in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bill, there's nothing. I don't think this is working.
Message for Jim. Listen, about these rotations. Every day for the last 2 weeks, we've been flipping the station back and forth. I've been getting imagery from the coordinates you requested for days now. Sam's hard drive is filling up with pictures of blank space, and Ailsa's too polite to say, but she's pissed the rotations are interfering with her climate work. She needs the scope as much as you do. Or don't. I don't know. There's nothing to look at there, Jim, so why am I looking again and again? What's going on, Jim? You asked for me on this mission, and you know someone far less qualified could do this work. So what haven't you told me? What am I looking for? Keep me in the loop, Jim. Message ends.
see the light in here flashing. It's checking the system again. Whatever you're doing, keep going.
Job, Sam. That'll allow us, or anyone else, access to the Universal Modules 3 and 4, as well as the Shenzo arm.
Still not opening. Oh, the lockdown hasn't lifted. Now saying something about contact points.
We had the same problem on the EAS arm. I think whatever moved us to Saturn caused us to shake.
Wait, what? Saturn?
Yeah. Sorry, I should have mentioned that. I'd say it's a long story, but all I know is that Sam thinks he brought us here.
Shit! Saturn? I mean... Christ, I don't know where to begin. Look, I'll head outside and try to get this sorted. I still have my suit and plenty of O2.
Be careful, May.
I'll be fine, Emma, don't worry.
Message for the Chinese Climate Initiative via Houston, Sam. Elsa Yang on board observation here. I'm leaving an overnight data drop on your system, which should provide the final readings for analysis and presentation at the Beijing Climate Congress next month. I said before, but it bears repeating, if any unexpected delegates sign up, I can make myself available for translation duties. The only language I get to use up here is English. And I need to keep the wheels spinning.
Thank you.
The connection between crew tracker functionality and SAM OS has been severed.
I need those sensors working. Go get them online and I'll fix up the crew tracker from this end. Sensor 1 is online and receiving data. Good work. That's sensor 2 online now as well. Nearly there. That's them all online now. I'm almost done here, thanks to you. Crew tracker is online. Where's my crew, Sam?
The tracker for Jim Elias is showing corrupted data.
There must be a fault. or a networking issue. Is there any location or medical info?
Captain Jim Elias is located in the Russian arm. I am unable to determine his exact location.
Okay, is there any biomedical data making it through?
There is no biomedical data being received for Captain Jim Elias.
Okay, what about Josh? Please tell me you have something on him.
The tracker for Josh Ramon is showing a weak connection.
Can we get a position on him? Is there any biomedical data showing?
The location of Josh Ramon is unknown.
Is there any sensible data coming through for him?
There is no biomedical data being received for Josh Ramon.
I don't understand. Maybe there is some interference. May, we've got a fix on Jim. He's in the Salyut somewhere.
Good. Get him to sort this mess out. Tell him he owes me an explanation.
Wait. It looks like your camera's in the Russian arm are offline. Let me get that for you now. Get a visual on the captain for me, Sam. Where is he?
Message for Jim, please, Sam. Hey, Jim. I didn't want to say it out loud in front of everyone, but Emma and Josh are pretty tight these days, and I'm thinking I should move Sleep Station to give them some space. I've spoken to Ailsa, and she says she'd be fine with me emigrating over to the China module. Needs your sign-off, though, Captain. Reminds me of our time back on the ISS. End message.
Thank you.
response to Elsa. I am sorry, Elsa, but I cannot help with the survey data. The captain has all my time. He's even broken protocol to delay my sleep cycle for some space janitor duties. Watching dials, running checks, backing up transmission data for a full 5 hours. All while Sam does the very same, of course. I don't know why he's got us scheduled like this. We're all on different sleep arrangements and we barely get time to work together. This isn't how we normally do things, if you are wondering. I'm sure future missions will feel a little less isolated from one another. If you need anything, just shout. Message ends.
Please repeat your previous instruction.
I said get me a visual on Jim.
Response to Emma, please, my dear Sim. Hello, Emma. I am trapped at my station at the request of the captain, so the doctor duties you like so much must wait, I'm afraid. I'm wondering if you can help me with something, however. I've been working on the guidance and navigation coordination for days now, and we're heading to a particular point of orbit that was not on our standard path. Do you know if Elsa or Josh has requested a move? I tried to ask Jim, but he brushed it off with a not now, Stars. Something is going on. Message ends.
Thank you.
The cameras in RU6 are failing to initialize.
Okay. I can do that now, actually. That's them online.
Captain Jim Elias is located in RUS 6.
We should be able to access the Russian arm now. Jim, it's Emma. I have your location. I'm heading to you now. Sam, I can't get in. The hatch control is damaged. Shit. Let me think. Get in and open this hatch from the other side.
Emma, I need your help. I'm at the panel, but the controls aren't responding. Suggestions?
I'll get Sam out to you. He can wirelessly connect. There's another sphere in RUS-02 next to the airlock. Use that.
What would you like me to do?
Go out to May, Sam. Find her.
Give me a hand.
Okay, Sam. I'm patched into your sphere feed now. She should be able to link to the sphere and hear us.
Thank you.
God, Sam, that's her. Is she okay? She's moving.
I know there is a way of resetting them out here, but I'm not sure how. I need Stas.
May, I'll send Sam to reset the hull contact points. I had the same issue in the EAS arm. If he can fix them, you can head back inside instead of having to move around all the way to the EAS airlock. Okay, Sam, reset the hull contact points between China and Universal, please. So I can update her. She should be able to access Shenzhou again. May, Sam sorted it out. You can get back inside and meet me in Universal now.
Okay. Okay, I much prefer that option.
Sam seems to think... May? The storm.
You're breaking up. I'm heading back to CN3. I'll be with you soon.
Sam, you're seeing this? May? Get back inside now. The storm on the planet is...
Hey, Sam. I got you in another sphere. I don't know what just happened, but I feel like I've changed. And that's not the only thing to have changed. Take a look. Someone's coming to get us, Sam.